Works here. Hello, everybody. We're trying to get Moonwalker working, but it's screwing with all my rhythm. Wow, that's crazy, huh? Yeah. It's not coming up right here, is it? Yeah. Yeah. So it's being weird. I'm trying to figure out why it's being weird. Must be a setting. Yeah. Must be a setting in the games. I gotta move all this stuff back over.
Yeah, so you're gonna get a hall of mirrors effect.
Yeah, which I don't want. Oh, you know what it might be? I'm gonna turn this off. This thing that's trying to help. Let's see if it does it again. Or this could not be working at all. Yeah, there it is. I'm just not moving. No, it's still doing this thing.
Wrong aspect ratio.
Yeah, but it shouldn't be. I don't know why it's doing that. Well, then we're not going to play Moonwalker then. It's going to continue to do this crap.
Yeah.
I don't know why that stays. I want this gone. Oh, it's the fun of being on stream and having nothing work correctly. All right, let me try a different game and see what's happening.
This is your Metal Slug.
You want to try Metal Slug?
Yeah. Just...
What is Discord out of the light? So, did it work? Discord actually updates. So, like, Alpha doesn't even update it either. So, like, all my technical stuff not working. Why do I pay for these? No reasons. You're right, son. No reason I pay for them. It's like, why do you pay for a bot if it's not going to do anything?
I didn't know you heard that. It was like a very low whisper.
I don't know why MAME is. Like, I haven't run MAME on this new system yet. Oh, that's still going? Is it because it was running too? No, it wasn't. It's just... It is running multiples. Alright. And we get Discord back over here. Let's try this again.
Please excuse us, people. We're trying to get things working.
Yeah, we are. Yes, we are. Let's try a different type of game. Let's see, let me check the options real quick. All game options. Run in a window. And don't enforce aspect ratio, I think is my problem. All right, Metal Slug?
Yeah.
Metal Slug's a fun shooter.
Yeah. I think we played Metal Slug X.
Yeah, I mean, but I have, like, they're all in here. See how this looks over here. Alright, at least people can see it there. And Nippies came to visit. Let her hang out over there.
Metal Slug!
I wonder if. Let's try it. Let me try it again, because it'll make me feel happy. If I do this. Nope, that's when it does it. Yeah. I don't know why this version is doing this. I guess I should just start it out in the window. And figure out why it's doing what it's doing. Run in the window. Alright. That's fine. I'll play it this way. As we're boring the audience.
Yes.
I'll get some of this in here. Yeah, it it's not announcing on. Mm-hmm.
Metal Slug.
Alive. I can hear all the screams of death, whatnot. I think they can hear us there, so I'll pull that up a little bit. Put this down a little bit over here. So that people don't have to overhear it twice. Is that coin not working? That's the next step. Now I know. Oh, wait. Pause. I'm gonna check because mine always player one. Of course. It took like previous configs.
Oh, I'm gonna figure out. I gotta get my water.
Okay. Hopefully yours is working. Yours starts there. No, that pauses.
Mission one, start.
My jump's not working. Hold on a second. This is the way this game, for some reason, likes to be. Doesn't like the inputs.
Separate right and left control.
Right. Cool. Good enough. All right. Let me hit that pause again. Okay. Now I got my jump. Try not to die. Thank you. Give me a medal. Come on, a medal. Oh, I want a machine gun. Nice. You got letters. Right, I have bombs. I remember to use those.
Heavy machine gun.
Dead yet? Chicken? I guess I can't eat the chicken. Dope. Oh, yeah. Thank you. Thank you. that yet, but I'm due. I'm definitely due. You know it's bad when, like, it's you know it's emulating the hardware. Because, like, it's, like, all slow. Oh!
Killed that laser.
Yeah, and it's almost impossible to get on that top one.
Oh, it's great.
Yes.
Good.
Of course, then it makes me get up and walk straight in. Why it's not doing that.
Player one start right down there.
Thank you. There you got it. Oh, you die if you fall down, just so you know.
Rocket launcher.
I think I saw your rat now. Oh, the rockets.
Yeah.
I got a bazooka to the face.
Rocket launcher. Rocket launcher.
Of course I. This one you turn to a zombie, is that this one?
Great.
He needs for a reason. I can get the rocket, but I don't care. Really slow moving cannonballs.
And I still got hit by it.
Go off the rails. And that one guy was left. This is just all guys are helping. All these hippies were helping.
You must save the mapping.
Do I get the fire? Oh, that's right. It does get the fire mortar round. Rounds. I guess so. Oh.
It is conscious. Where your pass will go up. That's death.
How do you get over that? I'm pushing that button.
Just push and jump on it. Move and then jump. Hey,
yeah, well, I'm still bullshit because that should have worked. Heavy machine gun. We just died in a blazing fire. All the brass roofs your mom's sending to us. I made it that time. Why'd nothing blow up? That's not good. Hey, look, that's how I made it. Why isn't that? Oh, it's because you're in my way. That's dumb.
I'll get higher up.
No, it doesn't matter. I'm already like ready to quit. Yeah, it like hangs. It's weird. Did you see what it did there? Go ahead, you do it.
Are you holding it down?
Yes. Look. See it? It's like, it doesn't give me like the whole button press. I would have left this game when I was in the arcade a long time ago. Yeah, but I would have been like, SNK, screw your Neo Geo game. Are you kidding me? Get up there.
Oh, I can't because there's people pushing boulders.
Yeah, no, there's not boulders, there's snowballs. You can shoot them, can't you?
No, you can't.
What's dumb? Just shoot everything else in this game.
This game isn't meant to be realistic.
Not a lot of games are.
The last game, a killer whale came out of the ground.
Oh, that was crap. I gotta figure out why this game is going right on my system. I don't know how I survived. Just jump into that. I'm a smart one.
And I killed him. And I did. And I get killed by the game.
Shouldn't take that one. It's just danger. The thing should go off like one hit.
It's an arcade game. It wants to deal as much quarters as you.
I don't know what's happening. We shoot this one. Throw a grenade at him or something. Those guys weren't stopping. I like the one where you become a zombie. I like to get that metal slug. You can also use the bomb. Let's get run over. Oh, that guy from... That guy just stabbed me in the back. That was crap. Rocket launcher. That was crap. Again. Everything crap. Crap, crap, crap. Crappy crap, crap. Look at that. Oh, there we go. Of course, you would.
Of course you are. probably 8 or 9.
8? Are you kidding me?
No, that's why I'm speculating, because I haven't played it.
You probably have to spend like $40 to beat this game thing in the arcade. He's a monkey.
Thank you.
It's kind of overweight.
Rocket launcher.
Right into that one. Got a million lives and pretty amount of quarters we have. So, you know, works out. Oh, that guy? Sons of bitches. Why not? I can't. That's full. Still call crap. Jumping is weird in this game.
Launcher.
you. Running over is a valid tactic. Also a valid tactic. That's not fair. Well, good enough. I mean, you know. It's a valid question as to what we're playing. Kamikaze freaking, no, not a dog, the motorcycle. Said so. I just went and faced that tank with a knife. Prisoners of war.
Thank you.
There's the big dude. I guess. Hey, that, I want that metal. Oh. Okay then.
Yeah.
doing anything. It's like, I can't hit it. It should have given us both a freaking anti-aircraft gun. That'd have been nice. Jumps me on there, and I don't... Very weird. These guys are just late huck missiles at you. Oh, you know, I'm just gonna... Shit. That was dead. Again, because, you know, why would it give you anything? Happy he gave me points instead of, you know, something I could use. Nope, now he's got like super fundo missiles. Double bombs, all of them. I don't even care. I got them on their lives. I he can just move it to the other side of the screen like that. I immediately get it and die. Like, it plans on that happening. It's like coded. So it's like the second you get what you want, you're dead. Shoot him. Knife. Can I knife him again? Make sure he's dead for real this time.
Just like, guys, he's already dead. Just gotta make sure!
Mission complete.
You got first. Anyway, see, I gotta figure out what's going on with the MAME emulator. Like, why it's not being correct. Cause I had no problems with the previous computer.
Is Discord updated yet?
That's not Discord, really.
No. I'm just asking because.
Why? Oh, did Discord update? Yeah, Discord did update, finally. But yeah, I'm trying to figure out why it's doing what he's doing. It used to be a setting, I thought. Maybe it's that. Maybe it's the default game options. Let's see what it does. That worked. But now let's hope I can fix the up, down, left, right. See, it does left shift, right shift, which it should not. It should do left shift. That's what it should do. Yeah. We'll do one more of these. One, two. Why not? I put coin two in there. We'll take one quick second. I was gonna hit the bathroom, get some icing, get myself a soda. And then we'll play Metal Slug 2 now that I've fixed the issue. She's just watching the demo.
She's saying, get in the camel.
Get in the camel. Well, we're going to try to. All right. Do you mean to move over a little bit? Do you want your chair? Instead of that one? You can drag your chair over if you want.
My chair.
What?
You said chair.
I said chair.
Yes, where's my... And honor of Mando.
In honor of Mando. Now my buttons will be right. Should be able to find me. There you go. Now we probably won't be able to sit next to each other.
Okay.
Oh, now we get to choose. Guy have us,
Mission
one. Start. Okay, cool. So much, much better. Yeah, it runs a lot better. The monkey swing through it here or something?
No.
I'm gonna pick up. He's funny if they swing through it. We get the camel? I think there's an armored camel in that stuff.
Oh, calm down.
What? Oh, that guy just.
Not play this one.
Hi, Ruru! Oh, the bones. There's a baby. There's a baby going in there. Baby doing the battle. Get the baby. What? What is going on? I don't understand. Hi, Ruru. Full of just people screaming.
You sound a little more high pitched.
Who are you? Huh? What are you doing?
Little room. There's the camel. What's up, camel? Be a soft camel. Why is he doing that? Yeah, is he just like throwing up? Is that what's happening there?
I want to drink a ton of milk. I don't know why it would be blood.
I don't get that either. It was probably blood and they were like, you can't do that in the U.S.
Oh, like they're getting more combat stuff.
Yeah, something like that.
Honestly, I found that more disturbing than just blood.
How much sweat are they counting daily? Now the problem with that one in Mortal Kombat was that they didn't get the gameplay right either. It was completely wrong. More sweat. There's probably a dip switch setting that changes it over to blood. This guy cannot be shot. That's kind of crap. He's just standing here like, am I fine? Get it? Fingers.
Ugh. Mission complete.
Hey, you got to keep the camel.
Yeah.
I got a shotgun.
Oh, that's cool. Crap, I can't even go in the water.
Now there's a doll there. I don't understand.
Camel.
There's a baby like, there that wouldn't go away.
But more importantly, my camel does not like water. He's like, nah. You go on ahead.
That?
Yeah.
Turned you into mummy.
Yeah. Oh, the jumping's so hard. Thank you. And you walk really slow.
Heavy machine gun.
Oh, come on. Got stuck.
They scream. Nope, don't make me into a mummy. I
don't
want to be a mummy. Or a mummy.
The controls are terrible. Please don't make me a mummy.
Oh, I made me a mummy.
Jumping especially sucks if you're a mummy.
Hey, look, I can, look at the conduct. Just turn around a pile of rats.
Yeah, I guess this is done.
I got a healing. This one jumped. Maybe not.
There we go. You just have to get the screen to scroll.
Flame shots.
Flame shots should just take him right out, right?
Yeah.
What's this guy just standing here? Like, we're firing on stuff, dude. Like, you're just sitting here looking at the thing. God. Yeah, of course. What could possibly go wrong?
Everything.
Like, I had this thing coming out of my backpack. Had to go for it, didn't I? Had to give it a shot. Why not? Vial, I could use it. Like that vial over there.
Yeah, go ahead. Because if I run into it, I'm gonna steal it.
See, I have a little boxing glove.
And I could have used it.
Heavy machine gun. jeez.
Alright. I think wasn't excellent.
I don't know, was it?
Because I remember this box.
Was it? Maybe.
Oh god. Super laser.
Nope.
I missed that. Oh. I'm not I forgot my clothes today.
Weird, man. The guy's dead, but the thing's still shooting missiles at you.
Thank you.
What? Frog, randomly. Died way faster than the ones in the first game. Good, I shot it. My face, I'm like, oh, I'm fat. Sorry, that's hilarious. Ate too much food. I need food then. I had to be fat. wonder if I just ever worked this off or what.
Yeah, I think so.
Just exploding everywhere. Just got really good. Yeah. Of course I thought I was more food, you're gonna be fit. Run! Oh, these are the stabby guys. I know your pain. So when you see it in slow motion, you're like, there's nothing I can do. That's a bomb kill. That's what we got, the favor. Look at my hair. My hair goes like all like ecstatic electricity. Get up. Something's gonna happen. That's what we're supposed to do. That guy with his little knife. Come on, I have a laser. More? I'm like, oh, just walk. Grab the crap. Crazy. Another one? So like, the terrorists are just gonna send rail cars at you. God. We wanted to go. We kept throwing rail cars at us. Final boss was a door. Oh, this is a zombie. Oh no, those things are free. Wait, what are you doing here? That looks like... What'd you do? How'd you turn it? Oh, how'd you do it? I don't know.
Oh, I just hold the button down without.
Can do that.
Hold the button down.
Push up or down, or?
I'm hanging over there.
Oh.
Oh, you did.
Alright, well, laser. Start lasering some things, because. It's gonna get real ugly. These weird alien things in here.
Don't move in front of that new button. Tap it.
No! Oh, they blow up?
That sucks.
Exploding ones. Thank you. It's like freaking, it's like 2 frames a second. Wow, that's quite bad. It's insanity, it's insanity!
Damn, Mike.
Thank you. Okay.
I'll take care of it.
Thank you.
Of course, yeah. Middle of a tank, another tank. More stuff for you. How the hell is it vulnerable?
Wow.
That ended me pretty quick.
Mission complete.
Damn, kid.
Mission.
Final mission.
Start.
Oh, don't get in the water, I guess, if you turn the lights off. Absolute crap. Oh, this guy? Was he from the last game?
Yes, he was.
They're like, whatever. We don't need
another boss. Who's three is this guy?
Yeah. He got eaten by a whale.
Eaten by a color whale.
The orca whale shows up and just eats him. Randomly. Jellyfish aliens. Green blood. Oh, what's that little alien thing in them? Shit on the floor?
Yeah.
Like, I don't want that.
Shotgun.
It's kinda gross. Look at that. Sounds for ice cream, that looks like poop.
No, it's crap. There's flies on it.
Well, then why would he drop crap? I don't want your crap, dude. Thank you! Like, what the heck? That makes no sense.
It doesn't work to the diarrhea.
Seems so strange. This game is weird.
I think they just went for Roy and decided, you know what, let's just make this the most insane game.
Oh. Can't bet Japanese, who knows? A lot of weird stuff. A lot of weird stuff.
Yeah, if you're going on an island, I think you're kind of crazy stuff. Look at Tom Hanks. He was friends with a volleyball.
You gonna drop some shit for us? This is kind of getting insane.
Yeah.
I guess we have to kill a really big one of those things. Where's that guy again? I thought we killed him last time. Oh, he gone.
Saturn is the final boss.
Watch out when it ejects. What? Something happened. I thought he's gonna crap out that guy and be like half alien or something. That's my thought. Oh no, it's something bigger.
It's an Independence Day scene.
Yeah, things just got worse. Those aliens, like, never die. Yeah. Over here. Oh, they're doing that. They are doing Independence Day.
What a ripoff.
So it never gives you like a like anything other than that, as they say, is that. Well, that was pretty good.
Yeah.
Pretty good games, huh? We'll say bye to everybody.
See ya.
And we'll go to this one.